Oh God, yeah. Looks nice, doesn't it? I've just had a few people go past, and I think he was quite amused. Oh, those mushrooms are so juicy. Let's try some asparagus. Oh wow. A little bit of steak in a second. You can give it a little bit longer. Have a bit of chow down. Don't get me wrong, I've never done this in my life before, but it turned out pretty damn well. That's possibly better than the steak that I have at home and the wife cooks it. Sorry, Claire. Out on the coast to coast, would love to see people, meet people on the actual route. I think I start on the 27th of May. Hopefully finish 10, 11 days. I don't want to push it too fast. I don't want to do 10 days, but I actually want to enjoy it, so I want to take a little bit longer. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you want to follow me on the coast to coast, please do. Also, I'll be doing a bit of a trek in Fuerteventura in August. So come along and enjoy that one as well. I'm not going to do no wild camping out there though. There's too many little chipmunks start biting at your bum. Yeah, anyway, I'm going to clean up here, and I'll catch you in a bit. If you haven't seen these, the Solomon, so 250ml little bladder. So if you are going on a hike, you can stick these on the like your shoulder strap or whatever.
Absolutely.
Thanks for watching. Give us a comment. Tell me if you like the look of my steak. And like I said, follow us on the Coast to Coast. I'll speak to you soon. You're probably thinking, why don't I do this more often? I just like editing. Anyway, catch you later.